getting to know now, to know now. Just 18. Just 18, started at 16 with a dream so big, no self-esteem. He's just 18, started at 16. He won't make it, but we have to watch him though. See, I'm just 18. Now I'm getting bigger than ever. I'm better and better and ready to take on whatever the people throw. Cause it took 5 years of pressure and there were ties to sever so many lines to better. And I know I'ma get this grow to a place where the people know that my words don't play. And until that day, I'ma rap this way. Practice so they see in my display of a team they claim that I rap this way. And it was true, but I dreamt I may be the best and the rest. And the words I prayed, I said that I'm just 18, started at 16 with a dream so big, no self-esteem. I'm just 18, boy with a dream.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone. And sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And on the menu, it's action from the foot squad battles. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, Derek, they're a good side, but today will be a big test for them. Unless they play at their very best, this will be a struggle for them.
The starting lineup for Rebels. Hugo Lloris between the posts. Trent Alexander-Arnold plays with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. Kevin De Bruyne starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of midfield. And leading the attack today is Roberto Firmino. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Good tackle, it'll be a throw. And they'll be happy to have regained possession. And Roberto Firmino's in there. And he's got to clear his lines. Well, able to survive that attacking push. Foden. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Must take the lead here. Just couldn't get it through. Surely. Constantly thwarted. Under a fair bit of pressure. Well, a touch off the defender last of all, so a corner. Well, they fancy a short one. Well, visionary passing, and he might be in here. The net is staring him in the face. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Firmino, and a body in the way. Mane, and he takes on the shot, and the keeper getting across to stop it. Short corner favoured. Kroos. A goal it is, courtesy of Toni Kroos.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease. And it's just a change of pace. But the keeper should do better at his near post. That's gone in far too easily. That's not good goalkeeping.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Possession lost, intercepted. Well, Well, he's outplayed and outthought him. But a good piece of tidying up. Mane. Course. Splendid defending. Applying vigorous pressure. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Foden. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Giving it a try. A goal! Real excitement! A back and forth type of game. Now they're level.
Well, let's take another look. And wow, how cleanly does he hit that? The keeper was never going to save it. What a good goal that is.
So the ball is rolling again, up 1-1. Sadio Mane, useful looking attack this. And a tidy challenge.
I'm not sure why the fans are so upset. I think the referee got that absolutely right.
And does well to keep it in play. Conte. And it took a touch on the way through. So a corner here. Favouring the short one. Vanega. Firing it towards goal. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. De Bruyne. Here's Tielemans. Torres. Firmino. Is it going to be Firmino? Superb stop. Oh, what's he gone and done? And blocked for now. Course. Not covering up defensively. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Now, what on earth happened there? Pau Torres. Moutinho. Adnan Januzaj. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Slipshod passing. Well, he likes to run at them. It needs an accurate cross. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Well, opting for the short corner. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. And a good-looking ball. It might still be problematic. Well, no damage done. Moutinho. What can they do from here? But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Andrew Robertson. Tielemans. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
Pulls it back. Splendid defending. And with that, the first half draws to a close. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Showing considerable guile. Options in the centre. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Toni Kroos. Tielemans. And I'll tell you what, that didn't miss by much. N'Golo Conte. It's with Moutinho. Foden. Eva Banega. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Well, Iago Aspas was difficult to subdue in the first half. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, he certainly got his team back into this game with that goal, because up to that point, they hadn't played particularly well. I think he's had a decent first half, but he'll be looking to build on his goal in the second 45.
Good visualisation and execution. Well, showing good patience. Foden. And teammates to play it to. Can they get themselves in front here? And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet! And the Rebels get the game restarted. Swift response required after this setback.
Substitution for the hosts. Coming off the pitch,
Conte. Intercepted it. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Correa. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Andrew Robertson. Mane. Here's Firmino. Oh, what an opportunity. A goal! Real excitement. A back and forth type of game. Now they're level.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
So underway again, and it's a story of parity. Two goals apiece in this one. And a throw-in forthcoming. Foden. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Oh, a lovely ball, but how well he did to cut that one out. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. And the keeper able to hold on to it.
Well, you can't take your eyes off this one, because there you have it. Plenty of chances for both teams in what has been a really good game so far.
Intercepting it intelligently. Adnan Januzaj. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Well, didn't go to plan in the end.
Well, just listen to this noise. How could you not be inspired by that?
Now, what can the Rebels do from this position? Mane! Oh, good reflexes from the keeper and the danger averted.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
And short it is. And crossed in there. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. And continues his run. Tielemans. Mane. Just failing to hit the target. Good effort, though.
Substitution for the hosts. Coming off the pitch, number 13, Rory Tielemans. To be replaced by number 25, Thomas Partey.
And the cross is very much on. Well, not cleared away completely. Mane. He just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner. Magnificent defending. Moutinho. Pau Torres. Well, it comes down to the final 5 minutes. Paulinho. And Moutinho with it. Well, possibilities inside the box. And he takes it on. Determined block. And the shot just over the top.
Substitution for the hosts.
And with play stopped, they will make the change now.
Roberto Firmino. To be replaced by number 22, Lautaro Martinez.
It's not lost on them what a goal could mean at this late stage.
Well, as you can see, he hits this with so much power, but just look at the follow-through. So athletic. That's a dynamic strike.
And the ball is moving again. 3-2. And 3 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. Foden. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Yes, Derek, sometimes it takes a while to eventually get the better of the opposition, and that was the case here. They kept going and they eventually got their reward.
Constantly thwarted. Mane. And he takes on the shot. And the keeper getting across to stop it. Short corner favoured. Cross. A goal it is, courtesy of Toni Kroos. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Giving it a try. A goal! Real excitement. A back and forth type of game. Now they're level. It needs an accurate cross. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Tielemans. And I'll tell you what, that didn't miss by much. And teammates to play it to. And a goal! That's his brace. They just can't keep him quiet. Mane. Here's Firmino. Oh, what an opportunity. A goal! Real excitement! A back and forth type of game. Now they're level. Now, what can the Rebels do from this position? Mane!
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these...
Mane! Just failing to hit the target. Good effort, though. And he takes it on. Determined block. And the shot just over the top. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. It's not lost on them what a goal could mean at this late stage. And it might be the goal that gives them victory.